got a sidekick.
I'm not surrounded just because I have two guns and three doesn't mean I'm surrounded all four ways here. Okay, you got me there.
Some things that you need to answer for us.
Okay, I'll go, I'll answer.
Okay, don't try to do anything funny.
I won't. Come on, get in the truck, let's go. Shut up. Gohan, open the truck. Gohan? Hurry up, open the tailgate!
Tonto, why are you doing this? Well, who's Gohan Peters?
Gohan.
Why are you doing this? We're friends.
That's not who I am.
Who are you?
I'm Gohan Peters.
You're the bastard we've been hunting down?
Well, you could say that. Remember Khan? The bad guy?
The fugitive.
Yeah. Well, guess what you did? You took his house, and then he came to take mine. I realized that was on your fault, not his. He was just looking for somewhere to live.
He was a crazy person.
You've been living for way too long. You're a cold-hearted murderer. Kill everybody that we send after you.
Because they're bad guys.
You think that we're the bad guys?
They're like the guys from September 11th, okay? You don't understand why I joined this. Before this, I was an average man in the average home. I had a beautiful wife. Over in New York City, she worked at the World Trade Center. On September 11th, she was killed. Those hijackers, they killed her, they murdered her, and I had to watch her ashes descend in the buildings. Those two buildings. My life was never the same. I looked the fear of death in the eye. The reason why I kill all those people is because I'm afraid of dying myself. But at this point, I look at it in a more positive manner. I could see her again. I'm trying to be bad. I'm just doing what's right. Twitter, right? You're killing everybody. You don't have to make sacrifices. Trust me, if I could take a desk job, I would any day. But after all that training, I couldn't just leave it behind the desk.
We have barely any data about
you. You wanna know the name? Here's the name. Spell it out for you. P-I-S-S-O-F-F.
What is that name?
Piss off! Stop! Okay, fine! Okay! I'll help! Okay! Okay. It's the Anstruck Squad, okay? It's the National Elite Ranger Force. Okay? What else do you want to know? Most of our agents betray us. Our organization sucks. I'm one of the only good guys on that team. Most of them are working with you anyway.
Yeah, where can I find some of these guys? Where's your building located?
It's classified.
Tell me.
Tell us! No! Okay. One shot is all it takes for me to kill you. So just tell us.
Tell us if this goes in your throat.
So am I gonna get a bullet in the head or am I gonna get a stick in my mouth? You better tell me before I tell you. He's gonna give you the stick in the mouth and then I'm gonna shoot you if you don't tell me in 5 seconds. Let's go. Alright, okay, fine. Okay. You know those big fields? Oh, a few miles down from here. We have a hidden organization there. It looks like a farmland, but it's actually a place where we have all our weapons supplies. My boss works there.
Who else works there? Give us their names.
Your mother! Okay.
Give us some names now.
That recruit that worked with us, he bailed the mission. He's not a recruit anymore, okay?
Yeah, where does he live?
Gotta show yourself! There's no escape, I know you use those two grenade launchers and you didn't pick up any ammo in the process. I have two bullets left. Give me your gun! Give me your gun! I'm not sacrificing this one. Oh, come on! Now go on, told me that I was a cold-hearted murderer. What? He's wrong. You're under arrest. That's CIA.
I thought this was considered an organization of the CIA.
We all make a lie. Come on.
So true.
Stay over there.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go. Keep going.
No.
Hey, shut up.
Just gonna make a deal with you. I mean, I could get you $3 million.
I don't want money.
I just go tell Gohan that I assassinated you, and then he'll give me money. And then we can team up and kill Gohan and his organization.
And we get the money?
Yeah, you'll get all the money.
I don't want all the money. I'll give it to my organization.
Yeah.
Stop. What makes you think I can trust you?
I'm a good guy.
Then why did he hire you?
Because I'm a really good assassin.
What made you want to be a really good assassin?
So I can kill bad guys.
Alright.
Thank you.
Let's go. But you know that if you make any move, I won't hesitate to kill you this time.
Fine.
Did you kill Jay?
Yeah.
Okay. Got the money for you?
Got all $3 million here?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
You too. Okay, you can come out now.
You've lived it.
Got you your money, sir. Ready to go?
Let's hit the road.
Okay, let's hit the road. You ready to hit the road?
Yep.
Just got the exhaust on the truck here. Let me tell you, listen to it.
Recruit?
Yes.
Nice to see you here. As you can tell, I've made it through because of this man. And recently, you probably heard of a man named Gohan Peters. He's a very dangerous assassin who wants to take out all of us because he believes that we are cold-hearted murderers. Little does he realize, though, that we're just trying to do the right thing. We can't get the point across to him, and he's trying to kill us. Recently, I've given him the information to find us. And so now we have to plan to protect ourselves because he will attack us. And he will not hesitate to kill every single one of us. So, I would suggest that you keep your weapons on you at all times. Hopefully we can take him down and disarm me. Thank you for your time.
Guys, I got a better idea now. You should go and take that machine gun and put it on the gator. Be a nice way to take out those snakes.
Can you get on the pro side? Oh, wait a minute. How was this? Oh shit. They're here! They're here! Everybody! Take cover! Get ready!
This little guy deals to turn the radio on.
Don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city. Cool town, even in the city, dressed so fine, looking so pretty. Cool cat, looking for a kitty, gonna look in every corner of the city. Take cover, I'm reaching like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop. But at night it's a different world, go out and find a girl. Come on, and dance all night.
What made you come to the good guy? Gohan Peter just being a jumbo. Don't take his crap anymore. You okay?
No, I'm bleeding up.
All right, well, we'll worry about that later. Come here, I need your help.
Take that gun with you.
There he is. This site sucks. I'm out. Yeah.
freaking great.
Oh my god, it's Gohan.
Shit, it's a juggernaut. What the hell?
Hey, you over there, I need your help. Come here.
Okay, take over. Get down.
Okay, get a new door over there. The impact only really damages the wall. I think he'll be fine there for now. The garage door's open. Okay, heal his wounds over there. He'll be fine.
Wait, where's Gohan's body?
With me. Give me one good reason I shouldn't kill you right here, right now.
Because I'll kill you first.
How?
Because...
Sorry I had to end this way, but you're in my path to destroy Jay.
Did you like our chop?
Next,
buddy. Your reign is over.
Damn right it is. Because I'm not working in this department anymore. After what Gohan had said, I had to slow down. I couldn't take that life anymore. I took all my military funds and slowed down. Just decided to retire from this life. It was over. The life of a criminal is not much different from the life of a crime fighter. Their intentions are different, but they let some live and others die. The confliction built up in me and I just can't take it anymore.